Good morning, everybody, and happy Friday! And it's the last day of Operation Lock It Up, and I thought I would share the results because I went back trying to find a picture from the exact day that I started Operation Lock It Up, and to be honest with you, I don't even remember when that was. I have learned throughout my entire weight loss journey that I suck at taking measurements and before pictures. I do know that I've lost a total of 6 pounds. I look like I have no neck. I'm like, bleh. I've lost a total of 6 pounds and not sure how many inches, but I do have a picture from April 16th and Wednesday, this past Wednesday, which was May, today's the 10th, so May 8th. So not even a month. I'm going to post that picture here. So, as you can tell in the picture, there's definitely a significant difference, which is crazy. I didn't even realize that there... I don't know. I wasn't expecting results because I have such a hard time losing weight. But now I think I know what I need to do. And I really... Outside of, like, last weekend and maybe the weekend before, I was really good. I wasn't, like, cheating or, you know... I'm rarely strict during the week and my shakes really worked and... I think I figured out the way to lose weight, and next week I'm not going to have shakes for lunch again. I'm sorry, I have very bad sinuses and allergies today. I'm not feeling well, which really sucks. But I think I figured out the trick to lose weight before an event or quick weight loss for myself. So that's good. We'll see. Time to get ready because I look like a scary monster. Making myself a fresh green juice, I used... 3 strawberries, 2 pineapples, a cantaloupe, some grapes, blueberries. I just threw whatever's in here. And then a teaspoon of fresh greens and added some water. And I'm probably gonna add some ice to it and blend it. I've never done it this way before, so this is the first time. And then I'm making an Ezekiel wrap. Probably, I'm thinking scrambled eggs, cheese, and bacon, but I don't really have that much time because it's 7:30 and, right? 7:30 and I have to leave at 8:15. This could be close. Green juice was a major success, and I put it in my customized tumbler that Eddie gave me because I thought it would be really cute to drink out of. Not tumbler. Well, yeah, it's a Tervis tumbler. And look how cute we are. We're so in love. Okay, back to the bacon. 2 pieces of extremely burnt, low-sodium bacon, and 1 egg, a little piece of cheese, and egg whites. I'm scrambling them up. This is actually probably done, and I'm going to put it inside of an Ezekiel wrap because that's all I have, and I'm making it like a breakfast quesadilla burrito nonsense. Breakfast burrito. Mm-hmm. Can't wait to dig in. These are my best friends, especially when I have food. The 2 best friends that anyone could have. Look at him sitting on his butt. The ultimate. That's the ultimate begging stance. But sorry, pal. Only a bite left. The best part, oh God, I look like such a mess. The best part of Operation Lock It Up and my eating plan is how much I can actually eat and still lose weight and tons of inches. Because a lot of people have in their mind that to lose weight, you need to eat less. Not true. You do need to eat right and eat less, move more. Yeah, that's great. But if you're eating the wrong things, even if it's less of it, it's not going to do anything for your body. The best way to lose weight and lose it right and keep it off is lose it slowly and eat the right things. And clean is the easiest way to do it. It's very hard to cut out processed foods. It's taken me a very long time to really get to the lock it up stage that I'm in. And even with that, I still do have foods from time to time that are not 100% clean. But I really don't eat, I don't have white bread ever. I don't know the last time that I have. I don't think I could even handle it at this point. I do have wheat bread sometimes, which is fine. I don't really care. But anyway, I just wanted to show you my meals for today. They're very similar to the ones I've been having a lot recently. Chobani, and I'll have it with almond butter, which I left at work, I think. I didn't bring it home. For lunch, shake. So I just mix this with almond milk, and that's it. It's really, this protein powder is the best protein powder. It mixes well with anything. I tried a different brand last night that my mom wanted to get, and I hated it. So, egg protein powder for life. And then I have my avocado salad for healthy fats. Love this salad. Feels like a cheat. And fruit salad. And then we're having burgers for dinner because we're obviously going to barbecue. It's beautiful out and we have people coming in. So I'll have a burger, no bun. Bacon cheeseburger, I think. But I had bacon this morning, so probably not. I don't know. But I have 15 minutes, so I'm going to clean up and then I'm going to go get coffee and go to work. Work week is over and I didn't have a shake for lunch today. I got a turkey, lettuce sandwich. That was really good. So now it's off to Manny Petty. I'm trying to get in touch with Eddie and my mom and nobody's answering their phones, which is very bizarre. Especially because there's so many things going on. I think my aunt got here a little while ago or maybe 2 hours ago because it's 4 o'clock. So yeah, I'm trying to like get in touch with the fam to see what I need to be doing because there's a lot to do. And that's it. Just got home from a ridiculous manicure pedicure. First of all, I got Essie Boom Boom Room, which is the newest pink, and it's like a neon bubble gum. I'm obsessed with it. I got it on my toes too, but I'm not gonna show you my toes. I'll show you them tomorrow when I get my when I have my sandals on for my outfit. But I got the most expensive pedicure they had. It was a green tea spa pedicure, and the girl talked me into it. And the only reason I said I would do it is the girl who was doing my toes is the best one at that salon. She has the strongest hands, but she's so strong that she was like bruising me. So it wasn't really. It feels better now. It was kind of like deep tissue massage, but it was hurting in the process. And then at the end, she like normally when you pay more for like a spa pedicure, you get a massage included. But she came up to me after, and I was already like, I'm like so relaxed now. She was like 10-minute massage, and I was like, yeah, sure, yeah, that was $10 extra. And then I was getting a manicure at the same time. So, but at one point, she was massaging my shoulders and back. And the girl who was doing my nails was massaging my arms and hands. So, you know, it's not something. The last time I got a manicure or a pedicure, because I never get a manicure, I just do it myself since I have so many bottles of nail polish, was probably October or November. Like, it's been over 6 months. And it definitely showed in the pedicure. Because I work out so much, I need to soak my feet a few times a week, I think, in Epsom salt just to keep them soft. I'm not trying to be gross, sorry. But before that, I actually went to the coffee shop in my town that I haven't been in since I was in high school. Like, I just never go in there because everything in my town is extremely overpriced because it's an expensive town. So I avoid going to places in my town if I can. But I went in there, I was like, you know what, I'm going to get myself a coffee because I have to stay up. Obviously, it didn't work at all because I'm exhausted, but I'm also relaxed. And they have almond milk for the coffee there, which that's the only place around here I know that has almond milk besides my house in coffee. So I got an iced coconut cream coffee, which is actually my friend Gina. Her name is Burning Baby Fat on Instagram and Twitter. If you guys probably know who she is. My friend Gina goes there all the time, and I know she gets the coconut cream coffee. I didn't know they had almond milk, so she didn't tell me that, and I didn't know that they had iced coconut coffee. So I think it was expensive, though, so I'm not going to go that often. I'm like, I could go to sleep right now. But of course, it's only 6 o'clock. We haven't barbecued yet. My friend Allison's coming in at 9:30, and my sister gets in at 11:30, so ain't nobody got time for a nap. And Eddie should be here any minute. He just ran out. I didn't even get to see him. Like, I was coming in, and he was leaving. And I'm rambling, so I'm gonna go. Look who's here! We're actually vlogging on his. Oh, it's just Max. Oh, Eddie's here too.
Yeah, just me. Don't worry about it.
We are actually at the train station right now because we are picking up my friend Allison. We're waiting for her. We're a little early. We're vlogging on Eddie's phone because mine's about to die. But Max came for the ride because we were walking out of the laundry room and he was hiding in the corner. So we're just going to sit here and talk to you guys. Do you have anything you want to say to your friends?
I got...
I don't even know this song. Max is like, I hate this song.
I got...
to the scene with my ceiling missing. Pull up to the scene with my ceiling missing. Pull up to the scene with my ceiling missing.
I don't even know this song. Max is like, I hate this song. Oh, I almost gave you guys a finger. All right, we'll see when Alex gets here.
Dumbass.
I'm different, yeah, I'm different. Pull up to the scene with my ceiling missing. Pull up to the
scene. You know the words to this song?
Nope.
Just like the
thing. I got this part. The jellyfish sweatshirt is still on. Do I look like a jellyfish?
Yeah, you look like a jellyfish. What do you think, Max? You should look like a jellyfish? Who's that? Who is that?
He's like, I hate you guys. You know what we were watching before, as we were lip-syncing? The Jimmy Fallon and John Krasinski lip-sync, lip-sync-off as we were lip-syncing. The Jimmy Fallon and John Krasinski lip-sync, lip-sync-off, I think it's called. If you guys haven't seen it, I'll definitely link it down below because it is funny. Like, super, super funny. Right, Ed?
Yes, and at some point, I'm looking in the right part. At some point, probably in the next clip that we do, we will be doing that because... We just thought of it now when we were doing it now. If that makes any sense, leave a comment in the section below.
He's still getting used to this whole YouTube thing. Allison, your train really needs to get here because we're losing our minds.
Put your video on U-Book. FaceTube?
What's a U-Book? What?
Pincy?
Pinstagram?
That's
I got just... you. I pick it up when you're dropping down.
Yeah. I dropped it all over the place.
You just lost. That's all I know. I don't know what this is. I'll just be your backup. Background. I wish you could see this guy who was staring at us at the train station.
Well, you can if you turn the camera that way.
Alright, gotta stop. Why are you having an answer? It's Kanye, right? Right? Don't look at me like I'm stupid. I'm really asking.
Show off the camera right now.
No. I'm asking a serious question. Oh, Outkast?
No, I don't know who it is, but it sounds like B.O.B. to me. I could be wrong. I don't really know hip hop that well anymore.
Eddie's really not entertaining.
The scene can't hold us.
I'm asking a serious question. Oh, Outkast?
No, I don't know who it is, but it sounds like B.O.B. to me. I could be wrong. I don't really know hip hop that well anymore.
Eddie's really not entertaining.
The ceiling can't hold us.
Public safety's driving by. What's going on?
I don't know.
There's been like a bunch of like fire trucks and public safety driving by. Or as we so fondly call them in this town, the pubes.
I wonder what my hand tastes like. He's just going.